everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Reetu and my channel's name is Perky Ritzy Corner, and I have received few requests on makeup brushes. I have never sat down and made the review of the makeup brushes which I generally use, or which are probably very good and functional, and they actually does a very great job. So today's video, I'm going to talk about the makeup brushes. Now, what are the exact use of makeup brushes is, when we use a lot of cosmetic products which are of high end, or probably whatever products which you use, they should be properly applied, evenly applied to your entire skin. And if the products are not well applied to your skin, then there is no point doing the makeup or the touch up, which is like everybody loves. If we go out, or we kind of go to office regularly, or we go on some party weekends or whatever, it's very essential that the makeup essentials and makeup things, the face things and everything, should be in a proper way, evenly spread out, and gives you the coverage which the product actually gives. It should not have any makeup brushes, should not take the product too much so that it absorbs a lot of makeup and do not gives you coverage. So that is not a quality of a good brush. So without further ado, we will get into the video. So before getting into the video, those who are new to my channel, do not forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon which is just next to the subscribe tab. And those who are already subscribed to my channel, do not forget to hit the bell icon so that every time I upload the video, you all will be well notified about it. So without further ado, let's just get into the video. So we will be talking about the makeup brushes, which are very essential to, you know, keep the makeup proper in place. So the first brush set which I'm going to talk about is Naked 3 Urban Decay. Now, this is the entire set of the brushes which I'm going to talk about, because these is the makeup brushes which I highly recommend, because they does a very great job. Now, I will be talking only about the 3 or 4 kind of makeup brushes. Now, these Naked 3 brushes which I got from Snapdeal at a discounted price, their price is something around 500 to 600, and if it is on the sale, probably you will get a very good discount on it. So when I open the box, it somewhere looks like this. This is a beautiful packaging inside when I open the brush set, and they have all the brushes, right from the foundation brush, which is very dense. It's very dense brush, and there is no fall of brush. Now, whenever you purchase the brush, it is very important that the brush's dome are super soft and highly dense, because that's how it will pick up a lot of product and it will evenly spread out to your face. Now, this is a very cute packaging, if I can show you. So this is a foundation brush which we generally use. They're super soft. If you want a separate video of how to use brushes and which brushes are for what, then I'll make a separate video of this. I will quickly run you through all the brushes which I get. I get approx 12 brushes here, and that was for foundation brush. The next is this little brush which is for contour and highlight, and then you have a lot of eyeshadow ka brushes. Let me show you those. These are a little eyeshadow ka brushes, as well as a little the color corrector and all of that. So these are the 3 brushes, and the best thing about these brushes are the finishing is super good. This is how the brush looks like with Urban Decay Naked written over here. So I have actually loved the finishing of these brushes, and I have absolutely loved the way it picks up the product and evenly spreads out. Then there are little small minute brushes. I have got a small angular brush also. So these are the another set of brushes. from the same box, and they are super cute. And can you see, they are super cute, and I have actually used all of them, and they are very good. There is also some for eyebrows also. So there are in set of 12 brushes in this Naked 3K brush set, and I have absolutely loved this set, and I will highly recommend this brush set. So this was my top one. I will move to the top two. The next brush which I'm going to talk about is a little expensive, and this is from QVS All Stars Eye Brush Collection. Now this is entirely for the eyes, and since we do a lot of eyeshadow and all of that, so these brushes are super good. And the payoff, you get a spoolie also in that, and then a smudger, and then these two are the applicators to spread for your smoky eyes and all of that. So I've absolutely loved this product. The only the only thing which I don't like about these brushes is they are a little bit expensive. These four brushes cost me around 1,000 bucks, which is a little on a higher end. But when I talk about the quality of these brushes are super duper. The way they actually do my eye shadow and all of that, and sometimes I use this brush also for contouring and highlighting. So I have actually loved the result which this QVS brush set gives. The front side looks like this and rear side. If you want a separate video of how to apply eyeshadow using these brushes, do comment me in the description box and I'll make a separate video on that. So that was my brush number two. The next brush which I will be talking about is a very simple angular brush which I got from Bombay Fashion. Those who don't know about Bombay Fashion, it's an outlet in High Tech City in Hyderabad, which offers you an amazing range of bags, amazing ranges of wear like kurtis, jeans, western wear and all of that, and also the cosmetics. So I have brought this angular brush. This is from Kingi, and I'm in the number 503B. This is such a beautiful pretty brush, and if you can see, this is an angular, and I can easily use it for you know, blush and contouring, and also for the highlighting. So I have absolutely loved this brush. There is no fall on this brush, and this is my personal favorite brush, if I can show you. So this I bought from Bombay Fashion. It is only rupees 150 or change, but I have absolutely loved these brushes. And the next set I will be talking about, I don't have all the set, but I just have the two set for the eyebrows, and these I got from the Club Factory. I'm missing out on the other brushes, but they were a combination of 8 brushes, and can you see the softness? If I can show you, it's super soft, and I have absolutely loved these brushes. And this is, they have also given about the eyebrows. This is the side, this is the side where you can comb your eyebrows, and this is the side where you can brush your eyebrows after applying all your makeup and all of that stuff. So this is from Club Factory, and that was worth rupees 400 change. It has a set of 8 brushes. These are still available in the Club Factory. You can go ahead and avail these brushes. They are super good. So this was my only four brushes which I purchased, and I do my touch-ups and makeups using these brushes. They are super good. They are super amazing, the way they evenly spread out my makeup. And yeah, that is it. And be very particular whenever you select your makeup brushes. That's it for today, guys. I will see you in the next video. Till then, stay happy, keep smiling, and do not forget to subscribe my channel. And if you already subscribed, do not forget to hit the like button and the bell button next to the subscribe tab. And I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.